YouTube, what it do? Salute, homie. How you doing? We gotta react to it. DJ QUIK, Dollaz and Cents. This and MCA. This came out in 1995 when MCA and DJ QUIK was beefing major. This is all DJ QUIK's third album, Safe and Sound. Man, I love some DJ QUIK. Compton, or you can say Bompton. So this is more of a review because I've always heard this. So I'm reacting, but I'm really reviewing this. So let's check it out.
Now let's get down to business, bitches. Cause it seems like y'all just keep on trying to diss this. Thinking that you know that's been down for years. I've clowned for years, and y'all can never play my piece. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10. Hey, you can't win. Cause all the way around, nigga, I get respect. And you's a nigga that can't even get no props in your set.
Okay, let's pause it. So QUIK is already going in saying, man, let's get down to business. F all the talking, we got to get to this. He said, because it seems like y'all trying to diss him. Nigga, you know, I've been down for years. He's been gangbanging for a long time. That's what he's trying to say. I clown for years, you know, and you can never fade my peers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10. You see how he skipped the 8? So he's saying all the other numbers are winning, but 8 is losing. So that's a shot at MCA. Because all the way around, nigga, I guess respect. And you a nigga from that can't even get no props from your set. So he's trying to say that I get respect no matter where I go. But you don't even get respect from your own set where you gangbang from. Go back to this a little and keep going. Pause it, y'all. Let's go. So he said, Track New Park. MCA is, he's from Track New Park. It's a Compton Crip gang in Compton. Want to be ripping, you know, and if you're not from LA or have no experience of gang culture, rip means for Crips. So take the C off, they rip. They always say rip. He said, Acacia, Polar, Maple, Spruce, Cedar, M. Those are the streets in Compton that a lot of gangs are from. Like Elm Street, Suge Knight, legend supposed to be from. Cedar Block, like Gang, Spruce, you know, or Acacia. I got a homie from Acacia, whatever. West Side Trees, you know, like DJ QUIK is from Treetop Piru. That's where YG is from. So this is what he's saying. That's for the 300 and 400 blocks of Pink Funk Riders. You know how YG be like, 400! That's what he's talking about. Now, Aaron Tyler, tell me why you seem so tame when I caught you at the airport shaking like a crap game. So when I caught you, excuse me, I'm being DJ QUIK. When I caught you, you were shaking. All that game banging shit was just talk, homie. Now we in person. Let's continue. Let's go. So he said, when you saw my homeboys coming for you, your ass was about to take off flight because you was scared, thought that you about to get your ass whooped. QUIK just wanted some conversation. He just wanted to have some type of dialogue with him, just, I guess, trying to clear the air. But, you know, I guess it didn't turn out that way. He said, change your little pager number. So he said he didn't want nobody trying to get in contact with him because he was so, he was petrified from the situation. You can't even look me in my eye, let alone go toe to toe. So he said, so you were scared to even look at me face to face and talk. You know, you damn sure ain't trying to scrap with me. Whack ass actor, movie script killer. He's trying to take a shot at MCA from his role in Menace to Society. You remember that he MCA was in there? Compton Cycle, boy, you out of QUIK. That you ain't no real street dude like that. Your records don't hit and bitches don't jock your shit. So he said, females don't like you. And your record's not hitting. I like MCA stuff. Though. I don't care. Nobody say you need to stay down. You Compton clown. Oh, he said this one little shot. You calling DJ QUIK skinny. Talking about him. He's a clown. I'm going to call you Theo because you weigh 92.3 pounds. There was a Asian guy that used to be on a radio show, 92.3 The Beat. It's not 92.3 The Beat no more. It's to change the station. And Theo, he was the host. I think it was like maybe like the afternoon time or something. But everybody went crazy for Theo, whatever. let's keep going. Back up a little. All right, let's go. Records don't hit, and bitches don't jock your shit. You need to stay down, you Compton clown, and get off of the nuts of the niggas with guts. Because I'm down with the trees, I'm down with Death Row, I'm down with Black Tone, and I'm down with the flow. So when we cross paths, and I hope that soon, I'm gonna boot your motherfucking ass to the moon. You need to quit banging on the false pretense, because if it don't make dollars, it don't make sense. Okay, so he heard, he said, I'm down with the trees. I mean, he banging. Treetop Paru, he down with Death Row. That mean he down with them niggas too. Those his homies. He down with Black Tone and he down with the foe. So when we cross paths, he gonna take flight. It's going down. And he said, you need to quit banging on the false pretense. Like, fool, that's not even you. Cut that out. Okay, let's go in. So he said he's dedicating this track to people in Compton, but also his niggas from Treetop Paru. That's why he said CPT, TTP, the acronyms. He making this his business. He's trying to, you know, do what he do his best for him. Well, that's his endeavor. You see how he broke down DJ QUIK? And if you never noticed, DJ QUIK, Q-U-I-K. He don't use a C because he's a blood. So they, you know, they C out. With no C, you still can't be me. He's getting money. He's doing what he need to do. And you ain't going to catch him slipping on a corner. So you ain't going to catch him, you know, out there like this being a sitting duck. Coppers in the house, and QUIK is in the hood, sipping yak with all my niggas, cause it's too the good. So don't knock it to the tribe, cause hey, he tried to knock it, but he's still walking around with my nuts in his pocket. So we are being it, representing Sip that Miller. And for those of y'all concerned, this is still a killer. You can take a load off my scrotum, little best. If it don't make dollars, nigga, you know the rest. You already said, he said sipping yak with all my niggas, and it's good, cause eight. Hey, he tried to knock it, but he's still walking around with my nuts in his pocket. Ha ha. He said, so put the P in it, representing Sip that Miller. It's still a killer. So he talking about he's still a killer. Like, I don't have no respect for you, homie. You did to me. Why you groupie ass niggas keep on riding the dick? You oughta know that DJ QUIK ain't your average everyday motherfucker. Slick like a snake cause I stuck ya. Damn, I never had my dick sucked by a man before. But you gon' be the first, you little trick. Then you can tell me just how it takes. But before I know it, I shoot some piss in your face, you fucking coward. Trembling like a nervous wreck. Cause when I caught your ass, you put yourself in check. And when you left my presence, you left Speedy in. You ain't no fucking killer, you's a comedian, bitch. Okay, pause it. So you already hear he said that he ain't never had oral sex by a man, but MCA gonna be the first person to give him that, and he gonna piss in his face before he busted nothing in his face. All right, whatever. He said, You left my presence. You left speeding. You ain't no effing killer. You a comedian. So when you saw him, when MC8 saw DJ QUIK, his heart was racing fast, like got Kool-Aid pumping in his blood, and he took off. He wasn't no real gangster like he said he was.
Tell me why you act so scary. Giving your set a bad name with your misspelled name. EIHT. Now should I continue? Yeah, you left out the G because the G ain't in you. Remember that time you was rolling on the west side and a little brown bucket put up on your side? Saw that that light in your Camry in the list of a real killer. Tell me, did you feel a little nervous?
Okay, let's go to this part right here. He said, giving your set a bad name, you and your misspelled name, EIHT. Now, should I continue? So, yeah, you left out the G because the G ain't in you. That's DJ QUIK clowning him right here. Remember that time when you was rolling the west side, talking about the west side of Compton? Caught you at the light in your Camry in the midst of a real killer. Tell me, do you feel a little nervous? So, he be speaking about something that happened. It might not be DJ QUIK. It could be somebody else. Something happened. And, you know, the streets talk. So, they're going to let you know what's going on. So, he's just saying, like, yeah, what happened to that gangster shit then? You was just a bunch of talk. Talking about, did you feel nervous? You was in the shadow of death.
You was in the shadow of death with two Trap 5-7s pointed at your chest. Mm-hmm. What you gonna do? Where was your niggas that kill at? You ain't got no killer, so kill that. Holding up your hands and begging for a pass. You lucky they didn't just to get the dumping on your ass. Cause this guy you think is funny is some real shit. So you need to be more careful who you fucking with. Yeah.
Okay, now let's go into this. He said, in your little brown bucket. So he said, when they caught you, you was begging and nervous. Please don't kill me. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. He said, and they pulled out a gun, a 357. But he said, Tramp 5-7. The reason why he said Tramp 5-7, because Treetop Piru don't get along with certain gangs that have the threes in them. So they don't like saying that. So that's why they said Tramp. Trust me. I know about gang culture. I live that life. Anyway, though, like he said, you lucky they didn't get the dumping on your ass. Because in this game, you think it's funny, but it's some real shit. Ain't shit funny, man. Like I said, I ain't trying to knock that. Ain't shit cute about it. So at this time, I was just a child. Like, not even a child. Getting in my teenage years. And look at this shit, dude. They really was letting it be known. Like, nigga, you can get killed for this shit. It ain't funny.
They don't understand it, baby. They can't face us. I know these Compton streets. Bigger than they can imagine. To the whole entire different family. Both sides. What's up, niggas? And my nigga Big Sure. No, I'm keeping shit poppin'. To my nigga Big Jake.
He already said Big Suge. Suge Knight known for keeping shit popping. Yeah, Suge Knight is instigating now. That's why he in jail right now.
My little nigga High C, little straight G, and that little singing ass nigga Daddy Boy. Y'all don't understand. Y'all can't fake this. I'm the first nigga that was banged on West. Yeah, remember, 1987 underground tapes. And it don't stop. And it won't stop.
Okay. At the end, you heard he said, I was the first nigga banging on wax in the 1987 underground tapes. First of all, let me review this, because like I said, this is not my reaction. It's really a review. So just hearing this song from then to now, it's like DJ QUIK made a great diss record. A lot of people never heard this before, but just to let you know, this is up there. Because it don't have to have the best lyrics, but DJ QUIK clowned the shit out of MC8. He clowned the shit out of him. And I don't care what nobody say. This is a classic right here. I mean, they beef and he put it on wax. He put it on wax and let it be known. Like, that's real hip hop. You can, you know, you can say, articulate, and put it on a record. You don't gotta, man, if I see you, not to say that can't happen. I hope it don't happen, but I'm just saying, that's real MCing. That's real rap. Post your comments below. Hulk smash Black Panther, the like button, subscribe to my channel, click the bell icon to be notified when I upload new content and go live. If you'd like to support, donate to my channel. I have Venmo, Cash App, PayPal, Streamlabs, everything's in the description. You can also share my videos on social media. That's free. Until next time, peace.